movie and then read a book. Because in some scenes, it's hard to imagine some of them.
Okay, I agree.
Okay, food massage, so movie or the book? What do you prefer?
Yourself.